Hi, so today I am making crumble. It's made with oatmeal, light brown sugar, flour, and butter. So I made some this morning and I've scraped it out, but the parts right over here, it's a little caked on, so all you have to do is kind of put butter in there and it'll bring it back up. Now this crumble, I don't measure anything. I kind of put a handful of the oats in there. I'll use this stick of butter. I'll probably use about half of that. Now, if you use sticks of butter, it does have measurements on it. So if you kind of look right here, I'll use half. This is 8 tablespoons, so I'll use half to make about half a container of crumble. These are the containers that I use. And half of a container of crumble, you use about 4 tablespoons. But if you want to go ahead and fill that up, use a whole stick of butter. So if you're going to use a whole stick of butter, I would suggest using about 2 cups, maybe two to four cups of the oats and about 2 cups of the light brown sugar. Now, what you would do is you would put it all into a pot. A good thick heavy pot is great. And you would put the butter in first, the light brown sugar. Make sure the butter is softened and kind of like melted. You'd put the light brown sugar and you'd want to kind of get that to like a bubble, like have it bubbling and get I use a handful of the oats when I measure because I really kind of eyeball it. And you'll come out with these really great chunky pieces. So it's butter, light brown sugar, and oats. And you're like, okay, so there's flour. What the flour does is keep everything from sticking together. So you'd use about a half a cup to a cup of the flour, and that basically separates and makes it into this lovely bunch of crumble. Now, what I do with it, you can have this crumble and use it like cereal. You could top it with some ice cream, or you could actually maybe put raisins and things with it, so that way you could have it sort of like a trail mix kind of situation or what have you. You could also take this crumble and put it into, like, if you're making cookies and you already have the cookie dough, you could add that in there if you like. So those are the ingredients of crumble and things that you can kind of make if you're on a budget instead of buying cereal, and you get the oats for maybe under $2. Light brown sugar, that's 2 pounds of it, and I know that I got it from my local Dollar General for about $1.89. And then a pound of flour, all-purpose flour, you can get pretty inexpensively. And the butter, you could get 4 sticks of butter for about $1 or so. So if you're on a budget, like I am, it's something really awesome to make for your family, and you could do a lot of different things with it. So you guys have a great day and get to crumbling. Bye-bye.